Okay guys, so this is a wall sit, okay? It's a static movement or isometric movement, okay? Technically it's not really a movement, but it's an exercise nonetheless, okay? So you're pushing your back against the wall, all right? Your back is flat, okay? I don't want you to hyperextend, so your hips and your shoulders are just touching, but making sure the entire back is connected to the wall. We're coming down, okay, to the point where your heels and your knees are in line, okay? Make it in, so that's going to put a lot of pressure through the front of the leg here, okay, so the top of the leg, so really right through the quad there, and that's also going to work around those muscles around the knee, so we're really building up those muscles around the knee, keeping that chest up, okay, so everything's flat against the wall, and that's how I want you to hold. We're just holding there, so 90 degrees at your hips, 90 degrees at your knee, and you're holding for a lot of time that I've given you, and then until then, I don't want you to shift your weight from one leg to the other, okay, because that's cheating, and the other thing I don't want you to do is fall down to make it easier, or coming up to make it easier, the entire time, okay? We're at 90 degrees, okay? And you just hold that. Those guys are the wall sits.